Which, can you do that for me? The whole wedding depends on it.
Minion, you want me to save the whole wedding?
Sure.
You picked the right guy!
I don't think so, but I don't think...
Oh, thank goodness.
I am not gonna let anything spoil
Where are you going? That's just a void.
Oh, Winnie's been such a nervous mess. I've tried to get him to relax, but he insists on dashing about, making sure everything is perfect. But party must continue. Thank you for trekking all the way out to this frigid wilderness. Winnie will be back soon, and all will be well. Yes, yes, this will be a celebration to remember.
Can I go?
Okay, wedding planner powers, activate! We need party decorations, stat, vault hunter, I'm thinking balloons.
What? Okay. This is way too boring.
Vault Hunter, I have a favor to ask. Meet me in town, and don't tell Alistair where you're going. Just make up an excuse.
Let's get the night started with a good hunting tale. Gather-
That sounds so cool, but Iron Bear is running low on bear juice.
What?
And I gotta run out and get some.
Oh. But you've only just arrived. No matter. The banana can wait. And if you see
Don't
many
you
out
dare
there,
do anything.
Coming from the cold.
Valued guest, I could not help but overhear your plans. I must caution you against entering the town tonight.
Favor for the groom. Top priority.
Ah, you have a responsibility to assist. I understand. If you must venture outside the lodge, you should know the people of this town are all afflicted in their own way. Some might say cursed. You might encounter some strange behavior.
Okay.
Good, because this has all been so totally, completely normal otherwise.
Can you unlock the door, please?
The lodge will miss
you. Ah, there we go. All right. Oh, okay then. Alright, we're going to Curse Haven. We're going to curse the Haven. I don't know. Alright. Okay.
I'm just outside the wedding venue, Vault Hunter. You're gonna wanna see this.
The acid water or whatever I'm guessing is down there? Is that what you're telling me about? Hi. Cool. I will admit this. I've never seen the vet before. But we're going to continue onward. Alright, well, that happened. Where is it? There it is. Do I have to shoot it? No, I actually have to get up there. Oh, I remember doing all of them, but I don't remember how to do them all. Alright, what's wrong, Wainwright?
Vault Hunter, not a moment too soon.
Well, yeah, you told
I'm
me to get out here.
I'm as nervous as the last hog in the slaughterhouse. The venue's just gotta be perfect for Alistair.
Alright.
Ginger Dynamo with a wedding planner showed me the brochure, but I need to see it for myself.
Alright, I have a question. Ah, okay, I didn't change them. Okay. Well, this is just for me. Aha! And now, what are you guys going to do? This one has to be the black and red. And I've already changed all the other ones, maybe.
Marked!
Yeah, marked. We need to get in there, Wainwright.
hell's the gates locked? If I don't see this place with my own eyes, I'm not gonna sleep a wink tonight. Maybe there's a way around.
That's not even the button I wanted to click.
I've grown to trust your judgment, Vault Hunter. Can I ask you?
Yeah.
I just want to change this for a second. Yeah, take a photo of this because it just looks so cool. Look at it. Okay, I gotta remember every button again. Oh, that's right, yeah, because I changed it, yeah. There you go, Moxie thing. There you go.
All you hear is a buzz, then a
buzz. Nice.
Well, I can't argue with that, well, but those are troubles of the real. My fears are more intangible. Alistair, he's a man of adventure. Darren Dew, he'd say. He climbs mountains and
well, that one was broken.
Loves every second. That ain't my vintage. Sometimes I convince myself he'd rather be with someone a little more gung-ho, more exciting. Ah, don't mind me. Let's hurry up.
Don't even let me talk to the person. It's just... like, on the side missions, just like, you can talk to them.
You hear that? There's people in there. Maybe they'll let us in.
The renewal! It's happening! Got to get away!
What? The renewal of what?
Strange fella. Let's cut through here.
The renewal of what, though? Maybe the renewal of the
Isn't
modding tool.
Breaking and entering?
We what? Ain't breaking anything. We're yeah. just entering.
Yeah.
And I already paid our deposit, so I'd like to see them keep me out. An infestation.
No, that we could just say that, you know, the door was unlocked and we just wanted we're being concerned citizens. And we just, you know, want to make sure that, you know, nothing gets stolen. Or, you know, and that there's monsters in here that we need to get rid of because, you know, we're trying to save people. It'd also be very funny if the game's like, there's intruders in this area. It's like, yes, because, you know, we... making sure that there's no other intruders. Yeah, I'm trying not to shake the desk too much. But unfortunately, my playstyle is a bit rough. Is Quinn even doing anything? Ah! Ow, that hurt. Somewhat. Wait, where is that? What? Where are you, Wainwright?
Gun plays in my blood. Gunpowder too, but in a more literal sense.
Did you just say your blood has gunpowder in it? You need to get that checked, buddy.
Maybe I can hack through. Oh, who am I kidding?
Just shoot the dang computer.
All
there you go.
That.
Oh, my knife did it.
You hear that?
The heck?
What in the blue bayou is going on in there? The heart still beats. The heart still bleeds.
The heart still beats. The heart still bleeds.
What the hell is going on?
It's not right here, Vault Hunter.
I pledge myself to you once again, my darling Eleanor.
And I to you.
Gideon's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Cool.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whosoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you, Vincent. Yeah! We are eternal.
Trying to break the door.
Sounds almost like a wedding ceremony.
Yeah.
Could use some hacking as well. I was being euphemistic there. See if you can shoot that archaic locking mechanism.
I did. Just didn't register apparently. Oh, lag, weird. Okay. Hello, everyone. We've come for the wedding.
Two by two, Githian feeds and our bond is renewed.
They're throwing people into that pit. Hey, you robe-wearing cowards! Unhand those innocents!
What's this?
Darling, look. We have someone new.
We can play with them after the renewal is complete, beloved. Hear me, my bonded. Take care of these worms.
Oh no, I hate these guys. I remember now.
I have to fight for my perfect venue, then fight I shall.
Did he just say, can I ask you something, really? Really, buddy? That's a joke I would make. Hi. I know there's someone over there. Yeah, buddy, unfortunately for you, I have, Iron Bear here to deal with everything. And I also have my run-and-gun perk. Oh, you're already dead.
Hey, you egg-sucking hell preachers! Why don't you fight for yourselves? Your costume freaks didn't quite do the trick!
Would you look at that, darling? The worms have teeth, after all.
You're right, my love. And we haven't had any fun in so very long.
What?
Too true, darling.
Perhaps this spin vessel still has some spirit left in it. Shall we play then, worms?
Yeah, Iron Bear doesn't really like you, buddy.
You cannot break that which is eternal.
Seen anything like
a new vessel? Yes, you'll do nicely.
What the devil?
I see your fears. Wait, I will heal them. I will make you someone new.
Nice save there, Death Trap. Awesome.
Come on, Death Trap's got Wainwright. We gotta keep these roped up weirdos off him.
Okay. Let's do it.
Already, I can see into Wainwright's heart.
Oh, okay.
He will make the perfect host.
I don't think so.
Thank you so much for bringing him to me.
You're bubblegum?
What was going on back there? The brochure didn't mention any of this.
Yeah, that my brochure might need a rewrite. Or a Wainwright? I know that was terrible. City looks deserted. Oh. Shouldn't have said anything.
Immortality can dull after a while.
Well, you're not wrong. Oh. That didn't really quite work. No, did it? Ooh. Purples. Buddy. Oh no, it's Death Trap, okay. I thought there might be an enemy near him. Everyone?